What up, Clash? How you doing, bro? It's possible you might have a match. What up, Vino? Yep, we're seriously doing this. Guess you're just gonna have to watch, huh? See if you have a match. Thanks for the follow, much appreciated. What up, John? He's whispering. Nope, not at all. Backside slam by Blake Sparks. Got the back here, picking up. No, Topps reversing. Now he has the back. Blake reversing again. Going back and forth here. Slamming him down, grabbing that arm. What the hell is going on here? Grabbing the leg. Oh, working that leg. Trying to jar that knee, kicking him in the gut here. Oh, Topps with the cheap tactics with that eye rake. T-bones him, but no pin combo. Jawbreaker by Blake Sparks here. Is this Evolve? The arena is green. What up, Jake Watson? How you doing, bro? No, this is not Evolve. The arena's been green, bro. So I don't know what you're missing. What up, man? Like Dan, how you doing, bro? Thanks for stopping by. Much appreciated. That combo by Blake Sparks on the outside. This isn't a false count anywhere. I don't know why, but I was awake and I was like, why not? Well, thanks, bro. Much appreciated. Uh-oh. Sharpshooter on the outside, but let's go. Pops running back in the ring here. This is the first matchup of Breakaway Topps. His special is the dick bread. Uh-oh, that low blow by Topps. Going for the pin. One. Oh, only a one count. Blake barely kicking out. Oh, kick to the back. Oh, a spin kick, though, to the head. Oh, kicking him in the gut. Jawbreaker by Topps. Oh, spiked him. No, no pin combo. What's he doing? Oh, that corkscrew moonsault, standing moonsault. Blake turning him around, grabbing a no. Reversal by Topps. Topps grabbing Blake. Elbow to the face by Blake. Someone find me Nick Virtue tight design. I want it. Uh-oh. Blake picking Topps up. Oh, that float over. Going for the pin. Two. No. Topps kicking out. Working the lower back here. Topps reversing. Going to that reverse DDT. Topps throwing him in the corner. What's he doing here? Turning him around. Oh, the kick to the gut. Uh-oh. Blake is in trouble. Topps going to that top rope. What up, Tink? How you doing, bro? You possibly have a match. Drop kicked him in the side here. He went coast to coast. Topps going for that pin. One. Two. Two count. Back slam though. No, well, if you haven't missed anything, this is the first matchup of the evening. We just got started. Blake Sparks and Topps Newsom going at it. Blake, uh-oh, slams him down, but no pin combo. Thanks for stopping by, peoples. Much appreciated. One, two, two count. Kick to the back. Blake, snapmare, kick to the back, picking up here, what's he going for? Oh, the pin combo, one, two, oh, Topps kicking out here, close call there, Blake almost picking up the win, getting frustrated, Topps coming back, no, Blake, done, Topps over the top rope here. Hitting him in the face, taking him to the outside. Oh. neckbreaker on the outside. Blake looking aggressive here against Topps, working that arm now. You were writing a storyline. Deadpool drops into Gotham. It's fun. It's a fun write. Nice. If you guys need a call downloaded, if you have new ones up there, most of you have a call here. But if you need, if you have new ones uploaded, let me know. Hit me up on Kick, hit me up on Xbox, and I will definitely get them. Community Creations is a pain in the ass lately, but been getting them slowly but surely. 90 overall for males, 84 overall for females. So just remember, try to keep your overalls at either one of those, depending on what type of character you have. Topps getting picked up here by Blake. Oh, I don't know what Topps flinched. Like, Blake was going to punch, but nothing happened. Blake just like, yeah. I haven't been home all day today. It's a, oh, the whippersnapper. Going for the pin. Blake may be done. One, two. Oh, Blake kicking out. Yeah, I basically came home, got some food, got on Xbox, and started streaming. Powerbomb by Topps, flipping Blake off. Blake getting up here slowly. Oh, went for that jab, but missed. Uh-oh, Blake, oh! The Rough Rider going for the pin here. One, two, oh, but Topps kicking out. What up, Image? How you doing, bro? Thanks for stopping by. Uh-oh! Zigzag! Kicks him in the head. Topps in trouble. Reverse with that arm drag. Getting up, Blake on one knee. Topps, uh-oh. Backside driver going for that pin. One, two. Two count. Damn, back and forth. First matchup is going great. Back and forth battle here between both men. Another bad driver. No pin there. Tex arrives backstage ready for action. Grabbing that arm, walking him over to the turnbuckle, climbing the turnbuckle here. What's he doing? Walking the ropes. Hitting that arm. Turn him over, Blake. What's he going for? One, two. Oh, but Blake Sparks kicking out. Blake is surviving this match back and forth. The knee to the back by Topps. Topps wiping the sweat off his brow there. What up, Jezza? How you doing, bro? Thanks for stopping by. Uh-oh. Pin combo. Going for that pin. One, two. Two count. Blake kicking into the back here. Uh-oh, picking him up. Oh, that's sit-out powerbomb. Uh-oh, Blake calling for it. To calling for. Oh, it's another one. It's another Rough Rider going for that pin. One, two, three. Holy shit, Blake Sparks comes out with the victory here tonight. Blake Sparks definitely needing that win. Both men definitely needing to win, but Blake just had enough to come back out and get the victory. That was craziness. Can't beat that. Way to pick up the victory. Maybe this is a new start for Blake Sparks on his winning ways. And he was a European champion for a reason, but taking that break for a while hurt him a lot, and Kunmi just got the better of the man. But picking up the victory of the night over Tops Newsom. Tops definitely in trouble with that losing streak going on. Maybe need to get something going. Get that fire lit up. That's the first matchup of the evening now. There's your winner. Coming out on top. Blake Sparks. Good stuff. Good stuff. Can't beat that. Can't beat that at all. Let's get to the second matchup of the evening here. See what we got going on. What's going on here with the second matchup? Uh-oh, triple threat TLC matchup. Now this is going to be interesting because the winner of this matchup is going to face the winner of the matchup later on the night in the co-main event. And they'll face off, and the winner of that match will become the contender for the U.S. champion, number one contender for U.S. title. So Vlad Wheeler, U.S. champ, keeping that matchup in the matchup later on tonight. And then those two contestants will be fighting each other. But you got Isaac Tonga, Tyson Lethal, and Seth Winters. We're going to see who comes out on top here. It's going to be crazy TLC matchup. Fuck that up. But let's go. Let's get this triple threat matchup started. I'm interested to see what's going to happen in this TLC matchup. I know the ladder matches that we've been having lately have been crazy. But we'll see what happens tonight. Thank you.
been so long. Y'all can't hear me talk, so y'all can't hear me through this song. That bitch did me wrong. I don't.
Whoops. I don't know what happened. That was my bad, guy. It fucked it up. Oh well, that was my bad. Of course. What up, Jackson Jordan? Thanks for stopping by, bro. What up, Mexican? What's going on, bro? Yeah, he is the Scottish Draven, I would have to say, or Raven, I wouldn't have to say, my bad. Triple Threat TLC match, winner faces the winner of the co-main event tonight. That should be interesting. Winner of that matchup, out of those two, will face the U.S. champ at the pay-per-view Doomsday, which is the WrestleMania, a breakaway. But Tonga, oh, that wrestling slam. Never seen an email Irishman. Well, you have today. Going to work on Tonga here, Lethal. Nope. What's Winters doing? Going to the corner here. Just chilling on the outside, going underneath the ring, grabbing that table. Tonga stomping away on Lethal in the ring. Lethal reversal with that jawbreaker. Winters getting pushed off by Tonga. Tonga, the smaller man here, acting like he's the bigger man, though. Oh, slaps Winters in the face. Lethal grabbing Winters. Is he going for a double underhook? Oh, reversal by Winters with the arm drag. Tonga turning him over here. Lethal getting up. Winters hitting him in the back. Grabbing him. No, jawbreaker. Only in the movies. What up, Trollins? How you doing, bro? Thanks for stopping by. Much appreciated. Thanks, everybody, for stopping by. This is the second matchup of the evening. Tonga with those suplexes. German suplexed him on his head. Uh-oh, Lethal grabbing Tonga. Snaps him over. Getting punched in the face. Oh, reversal with the powerbomb to Lethal. Tonga the punch to the gut. Lethal grabbing underhook again, going for that double underhook suplex. Tonga, no. Lethal grabbing Tonga. Tonga reversing. Hurricanrana by Lethal. Winners back up. Went to grab Lethal. Oh, fireman carry by Lethal here with that reversal. Grabbing Winters, throwing him into the turnbuckle here. What's Lethal going for? No, reversal by Winters. Tonga just chilling over there. Not taking any damage. Uh-oh, Lethal getting that mud hole stomped in him. Tonga rocking those mom jeans still. Oh, forearm by Winters. Still with a punch to face Tonga. No! Comes back with a forearm of his own. Going off here. exchanging blows. Oh, lethal one for that knee, but was reversed by Winters. But Tonga just shrugging off. Winters like, you ain't nothing, bro. Jawbreaker by Winters, sitting out here. Uh-oh, grabbing head arm. Oh, throws him over the shoulder there. Winners in trouble. Oh no, Tonga with the head arm suplex. This is one of the contendership matches for the US title. The co-main event, the winner of that faces the winner of this matchup. And then those two will fight and become the number one contender for your US championship. So you better watch, Vlad Wheeler, because one of these coming after you if they get through the people in the co-main event tonight. Uh-oh. Getting whipped into the ropes. Jawbreaker by Winters to lethal. The ladder flying out of the ring here. I'm just sitting at the announce table. What the hell are you doing, Tonga? Tonga grabbing lethal. Winters is standing there. Tonga, big backbreaker. Bruh. Sup, Jillian? Shit. Reversal by Tonga. Winter's just chilling over there. Doesn't have a care in the world. Tonga, I don't know what he's doing. Dropkick by Winters to Tonga. Trying to taunt him over here. Lethal grabbing the table. Uh-oh, Winters. Oh, gets hit. Breaking up that move. Gets hit with the table again. Lethal is going to town with that table. Throwing it down. An emo Irishman versus Lethal's lost brother versus a man who got wrong song. Oh, really? And then you got the man. Never mind. Suplex. No. Brainbuster off the top turnbuckle there. The lethal capitalizing with the arm breaker here. Oh, hits him in the back of the head. Ladder going flying out again. No, reversal by lethal with the fireman's carry. Seth Winters taunting over here. Yeah, you may have a match, Vlad. Like I tell you guys every week, just watch and see. And you may be surprised. And if you don't have a match, you most likely have a match on the next show anyway. It's usually the way it's been going. So you guys just gotta stay patient, man. Leg drop. What if you're blind? Then I guess you better hear very well. And just imagine, I guess. That's your thing. Can you sing Sliced Bread, Katie Koala? Uh-oh, lethal in the ring with Winters, throwing Winters back out. Your shenanigans, senses are tingling. What up, Zentrix? How you doing, bro? The ladder getting thrown out of the ring. Winters getting thrown out of the ring. Lethal on the turn... on the apron there. Grabbing the ladder though. Tonga. Oh, gets blasted in the face. Didn't care for that table anyway. Breaks that table. Grabbing the ladder. Winners coming back in the ring. Ladder getting set up. Lethal climbing that ladder. Doesn't care. Gets hit in the back. Winners doesn't capitalize though. Thanks for the host, bro. Much appreciated. Winners picking him up. F5s him. But Tonga going for the... for the contendership, but no, he gets dragged down by Winters, doesn't care. Lethal getting turned over. Tonga throwing Winters on the outside. Lethal slowly getting up. He may have the advantage. Oh, my bad. Can you sing your other song? Sweet shirt. Sweatshirt. Oh. You're going to smack James Kelly. Well, that's nice. Tonga trying to go. Tonga's trying to win this matchup, going through the ladder, climbing up there. What are you doing, Lethal? No, Tonga getting back down. Winters, oh, gets punched in the face. Lethal throwing Winters out of the ring. No, goes after Tonga, throwing Tonga out of the ring. No, he's still on the apron. Oh, but it gets waylaid by Seth. Winters hitting both men with one punch. Oh, gets thrown into the ladder there. Lethal back suplex him on his head. Lethal go for that title shot. Or a chance to go for the title. No, throwing Winters on the outside here. Lethal with the ladder. Both men could be in trouble here in the ring, but no, Lethal just setting up the ladder, staring at it. Climbing the ladder. Tonga going back outside. What are you doing, Tonga? Lethal has it. Maybe. Tonga, you're an idiot. Going back in the ring here. Uh-oh, now Tonga coming up. Lethal trying to. Uh-oh, Tonga. Uh-oh, what's he doing? No, Lethal reversing. Oh, the neck breaker off the top. Holy shit. Oh, suplexed him off the top. My bad. But anyway, Lethal gets up quickly, going back up top here. Tonga coming back in the ring. Oh, my God. Lethal wins it. Lethal is going to face whoever wins that co-main event tonight. Oh my God, a newcomer wins this. He hasn't had very many matches in here, but he's making a hell of an impact. That move off the ladder, I thought for sure he was done. I thought for sure he was done. That's crazy. I'm good, bro. Thanks for coming, and I'm not playing this dude's song. My bad. Totally forgot to play his song. But anyway, that's my bad, guys. We're going to go on to the next matchup of the evening. And we're going to see who's in the next match. Ignore VidBot, because that's something I did a long time ago, and I got to figure out how to take that off here. So that's my bad. But it's 90 overall for men, 84 for females. Just let you guys know. Looking for this dude's song and I can't find it. But we got Lightning Strike newcomer versus Jackson Jericho. And we're going to see who wins this matchup. And I'm pretty sure I spelled this dude's thing wrong. Here we go. Yes, you can whisper to me about the theme song. Or if you have Kick, you can hit me up on Kick.
ya. Yeah. One. Break the wall. Break down the walls. Put down the back to rock. And watch the rock. Baby, you know you're Judas. And I'm your priest. Baby, what I got is not from the least. Bring it to the stage in the rage of the beast. Step in the arena and break the wall down. Step in the arena and break the wall down.
Yeah, you know. Coming on down. Jericho.
Jackson Jericho versus Lightning Strike. This should be an entertaining matchup. Let's get this matchup on the way. Newcomer Lightning Strike going against the hashtag. I don't know how that's going to work out for him, but we'll find out. He definitely is a unique character here, but ain't judging. He's a newcomer. Hell, who knows? He may be your next big star. Jackson going for a pin already. I'm going to make a Hornswoggle wrestler and name him Cornswoggle. All right, Corley. Thanks, bro. Much appreciated. Let me know your call's name as well. Sorry. See, y'all don't know this, but Brenda doesn't need her ATV when she can crash the game. Oh, when Jackson Jericho has better than bombshells. No doubt. Jackson getting worked here by the newcomer, though. Uh-oh, no. Gets kicked in the back of the leg. Grabbing the man, working the shin here. Oh, the shin breaker. What up, boss? Much appreciated. Oh, yeah, I forgot. My bad. You gave me your... You gave me a song for him before. It was the sneaker song. But we'll change it, bro. No problem. But you better be sure that's what you want, bro. Because we're not going to change it again. Because everybody's been changing music lately. And that's got to stop. What up, Wing Wrath? How you doing, bro? Uh-oh. Punching Jackson in the face. No selling. Slapping him uppercut there. The clotheslines here look kind of weak, though. Grabbing him up. Another clothesline. Jackson Jericho definitely in trouble. Working the arm here. Lightning Strike looking pretty good here in his debut. Uh-oh, Jackson went for a move, but he got caught. Uh-oh, going for the airplane spin. Slamming him down. This guy, Wendy Sway. It's all good. I'm just telling you guys in general. I mean, if you, I'm not going to keep changing your music. So, like, if you change your music one more time, then that's basically the last time. Just saying. So, it better be something you like. Because if not, you're going to start paying for it. What's up, man? This is... Yeah, no doubt. What up, Matt? How you doing, bro? Lightning. Oh, gets reversed by Jackson. Jackson coming back up to his feet, turning him around. What's he going for? No, Lightning reversing.
Uh-oh, Lightning.
Oh, the European uppercut. The Noah Jackson reversing, grabbing the man. No, a reverse battle going on here, back and forth. Oh, gets slapped with that uppercut again. Snapmare. Working that neck, taking it down. You're gonna play 2K14 later on tonight? Nice. I only changed my once. Yeah, I know. I'm just saying in general. Cause some have changed them more than once. I'm just saying. I'm not saying everybody has done it. I'm just saying in general. It's just gonna have to stop because this gets crazy. But anyway, working the neck here, lightning strike working that neck. Jackson in trouble. Oh, getting hit in the back. Headbutt, big headbutt there, Jackson. Oh, Jackson rolling out of the way, grabbing lightning strike, throwing him into the turnbuckle. Comes up, oh, with the clothesline into the turnbuckle here. Jackson going to pick the man up. Double axe handle to the back here. Picking him up. Giant clash one at a time. Uh-oh. That fool Nelson. Oh, driver. One, two. Ooh, two count. That fool Nelson pump handle driver there. Getting dropped on his head. Almost a three count. Jackson almost pulling that out. Lightning in trouble here. You should probably try to do local wrestling announcer gigs. Have you looked into it? Nah, not really, bro. Never really looked into it. Jackson getting, pulling the man up, snapmare. Working that arm, taking a slow pace here. Getting hit in the gut. I'm Jim Ross in real life. Oh, God. Here we go. One, two. Oh, Jackson Jordan barely kicking out here. You know, I used to go to a bunch of independent wrestling shows a long time ago, and I used to videotape them. But it's because I used to, this dude I went to high school with was wrestling, and we used to videotape him. And, it was pretty cool. We used to commentate over top of it, but it's... I haven't been to one in a very long time. Please chill. He's just saying that he won't keep changing music. No need to say I haven't changed mine. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah. It's all good. Clash the 360. Jackson coming back, working lightning here. Oh, working that neck. Jackson taking it slow here. What's he going for? Uh-oh, the elbow drop. Snap the elbow in the chest, kicked in the back. I work for the WWE Worst Wrestling Entertainment. Oh, shit. Wait, they're still up. Uh-oh, push him down. Lightning reversing. Jackson could be in trouble. Pulling him out to the ring, but why would you do that? Jackson slowly getting up, getting punched in the head. Lightning grabbing Jackson. What's he going for? The airplane spin. Spinning him around. Slamming him to the mat. But he got wore out. He got dizzy himself, landing on that one knee. Going for a pin. One, two. Ooh, Jackson Jericho barely kicking out. The man definitely needs a victory here. Can the newcomer pull it out on his first night on Breakaway? Jericho just puked on him on the mat. We're going to have to get somebody out here to clean that up. Put him up top. Uh-oh, going for the muscle buster. Oh, that could have broke his neck. Jackson could be in trouble. Not retaliating, going for the pin. Too much time pulling the man out. A rookie mistake. One, two. No, too much time, man. He was perfectly fine where he was at. A rookie mistake pulling him out. Jackson catching his breath after puking on the mat. Uh-oh, gets grabbed, though. Here he goes. Picks the man up. Is he going for it? Oh, this out powerbomb. Pulling the man out. Jericho could be in trouble. What's he doing? One, two, no! Jackson kicking out again. Woo! The man, Jackson Jericho, could be making a comeback. Oh, he went for the hashtag, got caught again. Uh-oh. Picks him up, another sit-out powerbomb. Jackson Jericho went for the hashtag, got caught with that sit-out powerbomb once again. Going for the pin, one, two, no, he kicks out again. Where is he getting this from? Yes, I know what it is, but I'll call it what I want, so you don't have to correct me, sir. But anyway, gets hit in the back of the head. I know the moves, sir. Trust me. Know the moves. Uh-oh, Russian leg sweep by Jackson Jericho. You know what? It's so hard not to be a fucking asshole right now, but I'm not going to be. One, two. Uh-oh, lightning. Oh, got punched in the face. Kicked in the gut here. Yeah, you're laughing now. You don't want me to be a dick, trust me. Because I can assure you, you won't be here if I was. Uh-oh, tornado DDT here. No, reversal by lightning. Oh, the shoulder tackle here. What's he going for? Uh-oh, the D-Lo leg drop. Grabbing Jackson snapmare. Well, don't be a smartass, and I won't be a dick. That's just the way it is, bro. Jawbreaker! Uh-oh, gets kicked in the gut. Going for the half Nelson pump handle. Driver! Pin combo! One, two, three! Jackson Jericho coming out with that victory on top. Much needed win. Well, I'm glad you're a dick, bro. But trust me, I guarantee I'm a bigger one. But anyway, let's come get on. Back to this shit. You know I got ya. Yeah. One. Break the wall. Break down the wall. Jackson Jericho winning the third matchup of the evening here. Good shit. Coming out on top. That was a hard-fought victory with both men. Play my music, you stupid idiot. But like I was saying, that was a hard-fought victory. Both men went back and forth. I thought for sure the kid was coming out. Strike was coming out. I'm going to call him Lightning Kid for some reason. I don't know why. But I thought for sure the newcomer was coming out. He came out strong, came out swinging. But the man, Jackson Jericho, come out on top. Woo! Crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. GG, fellas. GG. Make sure I got everybody's shit here. Before we start that next matchup of the evening. Sorry, guys. I'm not really, I don't know how to say it, but, if I'm not, like, very enthusiastic, it's because I don't really feel good, but I'm trying my best, trying to keep you guys entertained, and, hope you like it. Thanks for stopping by, though. Much appreciated. Thanks for the follows, guys. If I don't catch your follows, I'm sorry. This doesn't show up for me. But it's very much appreciated. If you're new to the channel, definitely, if you want a call, if you need one made, or if you have the game and you have Xbox One, hit us up in 90 overall for males. 84 overall for females. What's up, Cashew? Thanks you for stopping by. Much appreciated. That was the third matchup of the evening. But like I said, 90 overalls for female or for males. 84 overalls for females. Wish for me and Jackson Jordan your hashtag, and we'll definitely get your call and get you booked as soon as possible. This is TCW Breakaway, Saturdays and Sundays, 6 p.m. Eastern Time, every weekend. Jackson Jordan streams TCW Hellbound Mondays, Wednesdays, Fridays, 6 p.m. Eastern Time on his channel. If you don't follow, follow that man. And watch his shit. It's just as good as mine, if not better. But I'm good. So let's get this shit started. Let's get to the fourth matchup of the evening. Sorry, guys. Like I said, don't feel good very well, but I'm doing what I can, bros. I can, trying to make it entertaining. But we got an elimination tag team matchup. Jordan Shadows and Chris Wolf. They call themselves the Midnight Beast. And they're making their tag team debut. We're going to start having tag teams coming on Breakaway because we need someone, new talent, new tag teams to go after those tag belts. They're universal on both shows. Charlie Long and Bert, you guys know the Love Dungeon. So, we'll see what's going to happen. This should be entertaining. I mean, I don't know what's going to happen, but, first tag matchup on Breakaway. We'll see what happens here. Like I said, the Midnight Beast, Jordan Shadows, and Chris Wolf. Their first tag team matchup against the Love Dungeon, Bert Selick and Charlie Long. Charlie Long, the former champ. Former Breakaway heavyweight champion. But Tyrant Berg came out and they both put on a hell of a matchup at Flatline. And unfortunately, Charlie fell short of it. If you want entertaining, just put Joey Styles and Jim Ross on commentary. So what you're saying is teams carry over on both Hellbound and Bird. Yes. So tag teams. Tag team belts are going to be defended on both Breakaway and Hellbound. So yeah. And we're working on how to do the universal thing with the tag belts. So it's just a work in progress. You've seen them mostly on Hellbound, but we're working on it to get it over here. So we'll make it work, man. We'll do what we can. Do what we can. It's all work in progress, guys. Like I said, definitely have ideas. Most ideas are gonna get saved for 2K17, most likely. But, let's do the damn thing. Here we go. And I fucking forgot to put their tag in. My bad, guys.
Because I fucked it up, Wolf. It's my bad, bro. I'll fix it. It was my bad. I thought I did, but I accidentally didn't, so... My bad. We'll get it fixed, though. I have your guys' tag in some stuff, though. Shadow sent it to me, and I just forgot to set it up, and I thought I did. It's all good, man. It's all good. Don't worry about it. We'll get it, bro. I'm good, Ocean. How are you, bro? Thanks for stopping by. What up, Killer Doll? Thanks for stopping by. I have your call, but I will... I know there's a new version up, and I will get it. So, Yeah, I know her name. I have a version of her downloaded, but I'll have to get her again. Jordan Shadows in her in the ring. One half of the Midnight Beast there. You're gonna fucking laugh at the next one. Ricky Brown and Ashton Ross. When you say I'm coming back, they're on Hellbound. Girls, you don't need a weekend lover. American males. If they want to talk to you, you better not listen. You might wind up in critical condition. Ha ha. American males. God, that entrance though. Chris Wolf, Jordan Shadows, the Midnight Beast versus the Love Dungeon here in first tag team matchup on Breakaway. Plan on having more. If you guys want to form a tag team and you hit somebody up, just let me know what your tag name is, what theme song you want, and entrance you want, and we'll make it happen. Wait, it's the YMCA groups coming back together. Yeah, indeed. Motherfucker, I say when it's Christmas. Oh, God, here we go. Oh, what up, Ocean? How you doing? Hello, bro. Arm drag by Chris Wolf here. Coming out with the Russian leg sweep. Working the arm here. I think Chris Wolf and Jordan Shadows may have the advantage. I don't know. Charlie and Bert have been tagging for a while here. Newest tag team formed here. Chris Wolf and Jordan Shadows. We'll see what happens. I'm using the YouTube playlist. What's up, Jets? How you doing, bro? Much appreciated. Thanks for stopping by. He's a toothpick. Yeah, no doubt. getting tagged in. Charlie Long, former champ, coming in the ring. Grabbing that headlock on Chris Wolf. What's he doing? Throwing the man outside the ring. He said, get out of my ring, sir. Get out. Trying to work the dirty tactics here. Bird on the outside grabbing the man. Uh-oh. I thought they were going for a double team move, but no, Charlie trying to hit him in the back. That was a fail. Miscommunication. Oh, Bert's hitting Chris Wolf in the mouth. Snap that back suplex, dropping him on his head. What up, Big Mig? How are you, bro? Fireman carried to Charlie Long here. Oh, Charlie reversing Chris Wolf. Chris Wolf grabbing a leg. Oh, Dragon Screw leg whip. Team pretty smoky. Choppy, choppy pee-pee. Oh, God. Oh, that spin kick through the face. Jordan Shadows just getting in the ring. Getting hit in the face here. Working that arm. Shadows grabbing Charlie Long here. Throwing him into the turnbuckle here. Bouncing off that turnbuckle. Grabbing the man. Picks him up. Back suplex. Kick up. Kicking him in that fat gut. Charlie Long short but fat. But he's agile as well. Comes out with some moves. Oh, gets kicked. DDT'd him. Oh, great. Who is the poor Val Venus that's getting chopped? Oh, God. Uh-oh. Shadows grabbing the man, pulling him out. Snap the neck there. Gets kicked in the face. Uh-oh. Nope. Drop toe hold by short Shadows. Quick tags here by Shadows and Wolf now. Wolf coming back in the ring. Charlie doesn't care. Not quick tagging. Bert. No. Oh, hip toss. Hip toss by Chris Wolf. Pulling the man up. No, back body drop. Tagging out here. All you needed was your trusty old Mountain Dew and you was fine. Chris Wolf reversing Bert. Bert in trouble. Chris grabbing Bert, turning him around. Oh, the punch to the face drops him. Team pretty high members are Rob Van Dam and Jeff Hardy. Yeah, no doubt. Double stomp to the gut there by Bert. Bert kicking the man in the chest. Picking him up here. No, Chris reversing. Neck breaker. Tagging the man in. Tagging Jordan Shadows in. Jordan Shadows coming. Grabbing Bert, picking the man up. No, reversal by Bert. Bert grabbing Jordan. Uh-oh, what's he going for? That Samoan driver. Spikes him on his head. But doesn't go for a pin. Going for a pin now. One. No, not even hardly a one count. And Jordan kicks out. Jordan hasn't been in the match long enough. Don't think it did much damage to elbows to the head here by Bert. Bert working, uh-oh, calling for it again. What's Bert setting up for here? Jordan in trouble. Oh, kick to the gut. Bounce off the rope. Scissor kick to the back of the head. Going for that pin. One, two, two count. Tagging in Charlie Long here. Jordan just standing there. Oh, spin kick of his own to Bert. To Charlie in his face, working the arm now. No, Neville, oh, super kicked him in the mouth. Charlie Long getting dragged out to the middle of the ring here, going for that pin. One, two, no. Charlie Long kicking out. And if you guys form a tag team, like I said, let me know what you want your theme to be, what you want your entrance to be, who you're tagging with. And if you know what tag finisher you want, let me know and I'll do that as well. Uh-oh, Jordan Shadows throwing him into the corner. Chris Wolf getting tagged in here. Uh-oh, this is trouble. Grabbing the man. Pack his pile driver. Brainbuster combo. Going for the pin here. One, two. No, kicks out. Charlie Long kicking out. Working that neck after getting dropped on his head. Chris Wolf getting kicked in the back of the neck. Or kicking Charlie Long in the back of the neck. Oh, I thought that was why Neville wasn't on TV for it. No, I think he's been injured. But Russian leg sweep by Charlie Long. Charlie Long, what's he going for? Calling for it. Wolf in trouble. Getting picked up. Charlie Long, knee to the face, he's going night-night. Going for that pin, one, two, no, two count. Packing in Burt, Chris Wolf, confident that he could stay in here. Oh, getting punched. Oh, Burt getting punched in the face and the gut. Throwing the man to the outside. I don't know if that's a smart idea. Wolf just watching him. Smart idea that he's not going outside of the ring here. Charlie just kind of blocking him off. They're talking a little bit of smack. Charlie in his face. Oh, Burt coming back. Oh, slams him. One, two. No, kick out by Chris Wolf, barely. Chris Wolf definitely in trouble here. Needs to get some momentum going on. Gets the reversal and the punch in the rib there by Chris. No, reversal by Burt with the arm drag. Turning the man around. Grabbing him. Snaps that back suplex on his head. Chris Wolf definitely needs to get a tag out here. He's in trouble. But Burt going through the corner. Mid-turnbuckle. What's he doing? Swatoned him, but no pin combo. Too close to the corner of the Midnight Beast. Love Dungeon definitely has the advantage. No. Chris Wolf, neck breaker. Tagging out here to Jordan Shadows. Jordan Shadows, a fresh man here. No, Charlie reversing with the Russian leg sweep of his own. Going to tag out Charlie Long. Uh-oh, Charlie Long, neck breaker. Shadows came running but missed and got the swinging neck breaker from Charlie Long going for the pin. One, two, no, two count. Both these teams definitely need a win. This looks good on the resume. Oh, gets chopped on the head with that German suplex for starting up tags here in breakaway. Big things. Could we bring the tag titles to breakaway? One, two. Two count. Who knows? It could definitely happen.
Uh-oh.
Charlie reversing, going in the legs here. But Shadows back up, grabbing Charlie Long. Oh, kicks him in the face with that side kick. Picking the man up. Oh, super kicked him in the mouth. Go for the pin. Nobody in here. One, two. Oh, thought it was going to be a three count. Nobody came in to save the partner. Burt didn't come in to save Charlie. Left him hanging for himself. Elbows to the head here. Shadows throwing him into the turnbuckle. This could be trouble for Charlie. Nobody reverses. Charlie grabbing the man. Put him in. Tria Woe. I don't know why he would be doing that for. Uh-oh, he's in trouble. Chris Wolf not even attempting to break it up. Double stomped him in the chest. Picking Wolf up. Elbows him in the mouth. RKO'd him out of nowhere. Busted the man open. Chris Wolf, no, too close to the ropes. Chris Wolf didn't even need to come in and break it up. Jordan right there by the ropes. Smart move on his part. Great, great ring awareness there. Uh-oh, picking the man up. No, he gets reversed. Charlie Long reversing a lot here. He's wore out. Throwing Jordan into the turnbuckle. Grabbing that head. Tornado DDT'd him. He's working that cut. Jordan is busted open from that RKO. He's got the blood flowing down his face here. Maybe that could be a factor in this match. Uh-oh. Chris Wolf coming in. Oh, the head scissor takeover there by Burt. As soon as Chris Wolf enters the ring, getting stomped in the chest. Love Dungeon has had the advantage here for a while. The Midnight Beasts definitely need to get something going on. Shadows and Wolf definitely in trouble. That could be what they need right there. But Wolf just standing in the ring. He's not even going outside after Burt. Just catching his breath. Burt coming back in. No, Wolf just standing there. Throws him into the turnbuckle. Uh-oh, Wolf gets dropped with the snake eyes. Hits his head off that turnbuckle, top turnbuckle. Going for a pin. One, two. No, just a one count. Going for the elbows in the face here. Working the top of that head of Chris Wolf. Maybe trying to bust him open as well. Turn him over on his back. What's Burt kicking him in the face? Not caring at all. Chris Wolf definitely needs to get some offense going on here. Oh, went for the RKO of his own. No, Chris Wolf reversing. Throwing him into the turnbuckle. Uh-oh. Burt in trouble. This could be the tag finisher. What's he going for? Package pile driver. Throws him over. Shadows grabbing him. Brainbuster. Going for a pin. Burt's in trouble. One, two. No. Burt kicking out barely. Shadows putting Burt on the top turnbuckle. What's he going for? Grabbing him. Uh-oh, lifting him up. Brainbuster on the top turnbuckle. Burt's neck could be in trouble here. After getting that package pile driver and then the brainbuster and another brainbuster on the turnbuckle. Shadows picking him up. Spiked him on his head with that pile driver. Burt definitely in trouble. You just need to go for a pin here, Shadows. No, don't drag the man out. Too much time. Wolf in the ring, Charlie Long. No, Burt kicking out. This is an elimination tag, so who will get the advantage first? Uh-oh, no, Chris. Shadows. Uh-oh, getting caught by Burt. Oh, gets spiked of his own with that Samoan driver. Shadows in trouble. One, two. I don't know how Chris Wolf came through the ropes, but he did. Snaps his neck here. Charlie, what are you doing, bro? Need to get out of the ring. Burt going to the top. Oh, hits that elbow on Shadows. Chris Wolf and Charlie Long on the outside fighting. Charlie getting slammed into that barricade. But Burt has the advantage inside the ring with a scissor kick to the back of the neck. Chris Wolf on the outside. He needs to help his partner here desperately. Uh-oh, Burt going to the top, but Chris not having it. Or Jordan not having it. Tagging in Chris here. Uh-oh, kicking him in the gut. Burt with the fist to the face. Burt tagging out. Chris, the punch to the gut. No, Charlie reversing. I use YouTube, bro. I use the YouTube playlist. Oh, the go to sleep. Burt in the ring. One, two. Oh, Chris Wolf kicking out.
Dragon screw leg repair. Chris Wolf, what's Burt doing? Burt on the mid-turnbuckle there. No, referee distracted by Burt. Burt needs to get out of the ring before he gets counted out. Now Jordan in the ring, trying to help his partner here. Picking him up. Wolf throwing a... No, I used YouTube playlist. I don't have Spotify. Well, I do, but it doesn't work on my phone. It sucks. But anyway, throwing the legs over here. Going to the top rope. Uh-oh, Samoan drop off the top. No, mid-turnbuckle. Uh-oh, you're done. One, two. Oh, Charlie Long barely kicking out. Chris slowing the pace down. This is an elimination tag match. Has been going back and forth for a while here. I don't know who's going to come out on top. This is nuts. I didn't think it was going to go this long. But Jordan with the advantage. Kicking the shit out of Burt on the outside of the ring. Chris Wolf wore out. Taking the man to the top. No, he's turning him around. Reversal by Charlie though. Charlie got some stamina. Oh, uppercut by Chris. Slapping the shit out of the taste. Charlie Long's mouth. Charlie taking the man to the top turnbuckle here. Uh-oh! Frankensteiner off the top! Charlie working Chris. RKO'd him out of nowhere! Go for that pin. Burt in the ring. One, two, three! Oh, first elimination. Chris Wolf is the first elimination. I don't have your updated dude yet because you told me to hold off. But anyway, Jordan Shadows on his own. Snapped him. I'll get it. Don't worry. Getting a tag in here. Burt coming in the ring. Jordan in trouble. Needs to get some offense. I don't know what the hell Charlie Long's doing. No, you didn't have a match yet. Punching in the back of the head here. Grabbing him. Oh, reverse Frankensteiner. That definitely broke Burt's neck. He's in trouble. Going for the pin. One, two. Oh, but Charlie getting in way too slow. And Burt barely kicking out. I thought Jordan was going to make this a one-on-one matchup. Going for the Shiny Wizard. Hits him in the back of the head. Jordan trying to make a comeback for his team. Maybe going for that surfboard stretch. No, he just working the knees. Picking the man up. Uh-oh, grabbing him. Neck breaker. Tossing him over. What Shadows? Oh, he went for the moonsault. Completely botched. That blood still gushing down his face. Doesn't seem to be interfering, though. Jordan. Going for another Shining Wizard again in the back of the head. I'm pretty sure Burt may have a concussion. If he doesn't, I will be surprised. The man has been struck in the head many times this match. And I don't know how he's standing. Getting picked up here by Jordan Shadows. Jordan picking him up. Oh, the side effect. One, two. Oh, man. Burt barely kicking out. Jordan trying his hardest here to put Burt away. Working the top of that head here. Still working the neck area. Uh-oh, he's calling for his finisher here. What's he going for? Grabbing the man. Grabs him. Picks him up.
spikes him on his head and busts the man open. Uh-oh, dragging him. Dragging him, what are you doing? One, two, three. Oh my God. Bert barely kicking out. I thought it was a three count. The referee may have screwed Jordan Shadows, possibly. Both men busted open here. Uh-oh, Dark Mattered him. Going for the pin here. Jordan could be done. One, two. Oh, Jordan Shadows kicking out. Wow. I'll get your whisper, bro. Thanks for whispering me. And no BS matches happened on Breakaway, sir. All good matches have happened so far tonight. Surprises, I don't know. This is the fourth matchup of the evening. Jordan Shadows trying to even this matchup up. I don't know if it's gonna happen. They need this win with the Bulldog. Going for the pin. Bert already in the ring. I don't know how the referee allowed it, but comes in, breaks up that pin. Grabbing him. Neck breaker. Yeah, definitely a long match. What's up, Smiles? How you doing, bro? Okay, so do you want me to whisper you the stuff so when Sean has uploaded, you already have it, or you want me to wait? You can whisper me. Just whisper me all the stuff that you want, Charlins. Like, who you tag, who you plan on with, what you want your theme to be, what you want your tag entrance to be, what you want your tag finisher to be. Whisper me all that stuff, and I will get it done. Uh-oh, Bert. Picking up Wolf. He's done. Kicks him and knees him in the face. He's going to sleep. One, two, three. Your winner, the Love Dungeon. Coming out on top here. Wow. GG indeed. Love Dungeon. Hard fought victory by both teams. Can't complain. They should hold their heads up high. Definitely should hold their heads up high. Can't complain. Cannot complain whatsoever. These men fought hard. American males. It's crazy, bro. When you say that I'm coming, better run for cover. Girls, you don't need a wing and lover. American males. If they want to talk to you, you better not. That was a good match, man. Especially for a tag debut. I mean, you guys are going to get more tag matches from here on out. Guarantee you. Because we're going to start working some tag matches in here. We just got to get build our tag division. Because Breakaway or Hellbound's tag division definitely rocking right now. But we got some tag teams over here. So it's a work in progress, bro. Work in progress. Make it work, man. Make it work. Good hard-fought victory. Very resistible. Definitely glad that American man. We're getting some tag teams. Charlins, I need to know if you're taking out your other dude. Like, you can't, I'm just saying, I mean, if you have someone on Breakaway, I seen your whisper, if you have someone on Breakaway already, Charlins, you need to let me know, and I need to take them out, BM at or BXW, how are you doing, bro?
You're using Guapo and Sean. Okay, so you want Guapo and Sean to be a tag team. Okay, I'm just making sure, bro. Thanks, much appreciated. BXW, thanks for coming by, bro. If you want to join, it's a 90 overall for males, 84 overall for females. This is Xbox One. Whisper me or Jackson Jordan your hashtag. And we'll be happy to have you, bro, and get you situated. Just let us know the details. Pick a custom theme music as well, sir, and custom theme song, because we do custom theme songs here also. And we'll be more than happy to help you out, man. If you don't have an Xbox One, just ask somebody, and I'm sure they'll be more than happy to make you a call. So let's get the next match started here. Get this going. We're on the fifth matchup of the evening here. When can you debut? You most likely would debut. You're probably debut, like if I got your call tonight, probably tomorrow or next week sometime. I mean, I usually book shit in advance, so. But, yeah. I mean, it's not gonna. Not going to be long, bro, so you just got to be patient. But we got our next matchup of the evening. Tamia versus the newcomer, Jade. We can get this shit rocking. But yeah, definitely... Tamia came out with a strong showing in her first matchup. But Jade, I don't know how she's going to do it. Can I send you the YouTube link from my Divas theme? Send me on Kick Chat, bro. And let me know who your diva is and whatnot. Or who your bombshell is, actually. Diva is a cuss word around here. I'll post when the servers aren't trash. Okay, that's cool. Just whisper me or Jackson Jordan your information, bro. We'll get it, and just let us know whenever your shit's updated and uploaded, and we'll definitely get your call. Much appreciated. Thanks for the follows, guys. What up, Bree? How you doing? Yeah, definitely made it. Just in time for your matchup. But let's get this started.
I fly with the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything. That I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Paisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't faze me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Best believe that when we done, this moment will be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. Put your drinks up, it's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of.
This whisper me, Luke.
I do survive, you honor, sir.
Tamia, Jade. I don't know what's going to happen in the House Count Anywhere match, but we'll see what happens. Uh-oh, comes out swinging with the drop kick. Going for a pin? No. Headbutts. Coming out strong. Coming out swinging already. Tamia getting hit in the back. Oh, one for the lower back there, but no. Gets elbowed in the face. Grabbing Tamia. Slamming her face in the mat. Ooh, kick in the gut here. Picking up Tamia. Whipping Tamia in the ropes. What's she going for? Oh, went for the stomp, but missed. Then went for a throat punch, but missed that as well. But recovering with the big knee to the face. Grabbing her in the headlock. Another knee to the face. Headbutts again. Those headbutts are vicious. Ooh. Stomping her in the gut here. Picking up Tamia. Tamia in trouble. Tamia needs to get some offense. Another headbutt again. These combination headbutts are crazy. I'm going to give herself a concussion, maybe. I don't know. She doesn't give a fuck. I don't either. So, just keep headbutting the shit out of people, I guess. Tamia's like, bring it. I don't care about your headbutts. Let's see what you got. No. Tamia, no offense again. Grabbing the head. Oh, the neck breaker. Grabbing that hair. Whipping her back down on that knee. Going for a pin. One. Two. Two count. Oh, the elbow to the face there, though. Tamia maybe get some offense now. No, reversal with the arm drag. Grabbing her, whipping her into the turnbuckle here. Oh, the boot to the face. Tamia grabbing Jade. I keep wanting to say reckless, but it's Jade. Picks her up. Slamming her to the mat. Grabbing her by the back of the head. Neck breaker of her own. Tamia grabbing Jade. Jade in trouble. Oh, the flapjack. Tamia with the offense going on now. Jade in trouble. No, Jade reversing. Jade grabbing Tamia. What's she doing? Biting her forehead. There are no rules, so, yeah. It goes. It happens. The bite to the forehead. Oh, headbutts are in the midsection there. Stomping her in the gut. Stomping her in the gut again. Has no care whatsoever for her opponent. This is her debut. She's coming out swinging. Tamia in trouble. But gets that reversal, but no offense after that reversal. Went for the punch. Oh, punches her off the mat. This is a false count anywhere matchup, so anything does go. Referee just chilling in the ring. No care whatsoever. Now he's on the outside. Throwing her into the barricade here. Busting her head off the top of that barricade. Surprised she's not busted open after all those headbutts. Going for the back suplexer. Going for another one. Again. Oh, grabbing her German. Suplexed her on her head. Going for the pin here. One. No. Not even a no selling. No sold that. Going for the elbows here on the neck. Slowing down the pace with the kicks to the gut. Tamia trying to get something going on here. It seems like she gets the offense going on. And then just gets it reversed. It's just a back and forth battle now. Knee lift of her own. Oh, went for a punch, but missed. The punch in the face by Jade. Uh-oh, cross arm. Neck breaker on the outside. Going for the pin. One, two, two. Headbutts her. Kicks her in the face. Once again, picking her up. Throwing her into that barricade. smashing her head off the barricade. Oh, gut punch by Tamia Thone. Jade into the barricade of her own, smashing her head off the barricade now. Uh-oh, Jade grabbing her with that knee. Oh, the neck. Uh-oh, Tamia in trouble. What's Jade calling for? What's she calling for? Oh, went for RKO reverse. Tamia reversed it with a kick to the side of the leg. No, punch to face. Headbutts again by Jade. Jade going for a pin. One, two, no, two count. Kick to the back here to Tamia. Tamia definitely in trouble. Like I said, been trying to get offense going on, but hasn't had any whatsoever. Getting thrown into the steps here. She is definitely has a battle on her hands. Tamia is a tough individual as a woman competitor. Seen her fight many a matches. Getting bit in the forehead again. Getting slammed to the mat. No weapons so far being used. One, two, two count. Referee. Headbutt to the top of the head here. No blood shed at all going on right now. Going for that pin again. One, two, no, a two count once again. Tamia, even though she's struggling, she's definitely kicking out, trying to keep it. Uh-oh, biting her head again. Slamming her back to the mat. Maybe going for a pin again. Yep, going for that pin again. One, two, two count. What up, Dream? How you doing? Kick to the back here. Stomp to the chest. Another stomp to the chest. Rolling her over on her stomach. Elbow to the back of the head. Just working the head here. Maybe trying to set something up with the head maneuver. One, two. We did try to see that RKO earlier in the matchup, but it was reversed by Tamia. Maybe another RKO could be coming up, but no. Keeping a strong with the pin. Pin spamming here. Trying to get the victory quick. Tamia just having that strength to kick out. Biting that forehead again. I don't know how this keeps going on. You need to speak to me about something when you're done streaming. Yeah, okay. One, two, three. Jade coming out with her first victory on breakaway. Coming out swinging. And wow, what up, Dangerous James? How you doing, bro? What up, Scotty Bass? What up, TV Mass? What's it go? GG indeed. Holy shit, Apollo. Woo! Apollo, I'm just going to tell you right now, you're not going to be taking off any long shows. Cause... What's up, Doc Worthy? Your match hasn't been up yet, bro. It's coming, though. GG indeed. Jade coming out swinging hard. Coming out with her first victory on Breakaway. Welcome to Breakaway, PCW. Good, how are you, man? That could be the first of many victories of that woman right there, Jade. That's just her first matchup. Come out against a tough opponent on top. Come out swinging. Tamia is no walk in the park, I can tell you that right now. And, I was kind of shocked by that. But, GG indeed. Way to come out strong and on top. Cannot beat that, man. Cannot beat that. Yeah, Dream. I don't know what you need to talk to me about. But, in all honesty, I really don't have anything to talk to you about. But, you can whisper me whatever you need to talk to me about. And I will respond when I'm done. But, let's get to the co-main event of the evening. Now, if you didn't realize what I said earlier, yeah, I would definitely recommend buying this game. But 2K17 coming out in a couple of months, so you may want to wait. That's up to you, bro. But anyway, if you didn't hear what I said earlier, the three-man battle, the triple threat, wow, can't talk. Lethal won that match. So what I'm telling you now is the winner of this matchup is going to face Tyson Lethal. And the winner between those two are going to become your number one contendership for the U.S. title. U.S. title. Yes, I said it, U.S. title. So, Vlad Wheeler, if you're here, U.S. champ, you may want to watch this matchup and then see what's up. So, I would definitely keep up. So, yeah. Yeah, you definitely told me to kill myself. So, you and, like, you told everybody else. So, let's go. Co-main event. Thank you.
be stepping on, I ain't nobody's crutch. I ain't the money man, what your money man, you ain't looking at me. I'm not the cheap one, looking at me, son, you ain't looking at three. I ain't the dish rag, to come clean up all the shit that you dish out. Ain't got no check form if you're checking in, motherfucker, check this out. Ain't much I could do, but I do what I can. But I'm not a fool, there's no need to pretend. Just because you got yourself in some shit, it doesn't mean I have to come deal with it. You handle your own when you become a man. And become a man when you handle your own. Ain't much I could do, but I do what I can. But what can I do if I do till it's gone?
Listen, the man hit me up the other day. He was like, change my entrance music to this, and but that's what he wanted, and that's what he got. But this is the co-main event of the evening, Extreme Rules. Winner of this faces Tyson Lethal for the number one contender for the U.S. Championship. And if you guys didn't realize, last week, Tiki did not technically win the Battle Royal because Soulfire was really not eliminated, but the referee made a mistake. So they still have a match to go for the Euro contendership. So we're going to find out if that match is booked tonight. Who knows? Maybe. Or tomorrow. But this is the co-main event. And we're going extreme. Don Frost with the new attire. Kind of like it. Suits because it is blue and not black and green now. So definitely different. Mason Bradford came up short in that number one contendership match for the world title. But he gave Tex one hell of a match. I thought for sure he was going to pull it out, but never came out. Coming out swinging tonight, though, with those fists to the face. Can I show you my pay-per-view attire? Yes. Bradford grabbing Frost, knee to the face here. Frost in trouble. No man is one outside. Yeah, DDT'd him. Kicking him in the knee here. Frost on it. Oh, kicks him in the gut. That side kick, though. Both men coming to the outside, trying to take it to the extreme, maybe. Frost trying to go underneath the ring. Bradford letting him. No, grabbing the back of the head, whipping it down. Apollo a savage for sacrificing himself in that match. Okay. Going for German suplex. Deadlifted him. Bradford has the advantage here. This isn't a false count anywhere matchup. Grabbing the man here. Picking him up. Slamming him to the mat. Frost definitely in trouble. This is the sixth matchup of the evening. We do seven. This is TCW Breakaway every Saturday and Sunday at 6 p.m. Eastern Time. Hope you guys enjoy it. Thanks for the follows. If you have Xbox One and you are new, let us know, me or Jackson Jordan, your hashtag, and we'll get you hooked up with some matches here. Let us know your custom theme. If you want to form a tag team, let us know your theme, tag, song, finisher, and we'll get it fixed. 90 overall for males, 84 for females. Frost, I don't know. He's confused, trying to run into the crowd. I don't know why he would run away when he has the advantage, but Bradford not caring. Frost reversing, Bradford grabbing him. German suplex him on that hard mat on the outside. Those mats have no give whatsoever. Frost, why are you trying to run away? Mister, I'm undefeated in singles matches, but it gets hit in the back here. Frost getting turned around. Picked up. Back suplexed him. Frost getting picked up here. throwing Bradford into that announce table. What are you doing throwing him into our announce table, sir? It did nothing to you. We like our announce table. Hold your drinks, our papers, our facts. T-boned him, about went through the table there, but completely missed, barely missed. Actually, my bad, just fell short, whipping him into that apron. Whipping him into the apron again, working the midsection here. Bradford definitely needs to get some offense going on. Oh, he finally reverses. Uh-oh. Bradford going to the top, frost laid out. Bradford, what are you doing? Goes for the elbow to the lower back. Has the advantage now. Frost in trouble. Throwing Frost into that turnbuckle. Maybe working the lower back. Turns him around. Kicks him in the gut. Oh, headbutts him. Punch him in the face. What's he doing? Going to the outside. Bradford. Frost laid out on the bottom rope. Gets kicked in the face. Drop kick. Bradford laid him out. Going for that pin. Maybe done right here. One, two, no. Two count. Bradford thought he may have had that victory. Frost not giving up that easily. These men definitely want a shot at that U.S. contendership, but they have to get through Tyson Lethal first. Like I said, WrestleMania is the next pay-per-view for Breakaway. It is Doomsday. So, your day may be doomed. As of that night, we could have some big matches going on. Should be entertaining. Uh-oh, frostbite! One, two, no. Mason kicking out. Man, I'm so hot. I've been in the sun all day. Made me feel like shit. Frost! Throwing Bradford into the ropes here. Uh-oh. Frost off the rope. Oh, that cutter! That could be his new finisher or signature. Going for a pin. One, two. No. Bradford kicking out again. Bradford needs to get some offense going on. Frost definitely has the advantage with that new tights and attire going on here. Frost taunting it up. Not a smart idea. Uh-oh. Going for that comeback. Uh-oh. Reversal by Bradford. Busting him in the back of the head. Bradford in trouble. This wobbly. Frost, what are you doing? Frost throwing him into the turnbuckle. Going for a kick in the gut. Missed again. Oh. Knee to the face by Bradford. Turning him around. Bradford taking the man up to the top here. What's he going for? Picking the man up. Suplexing from the mid-turnbuckle. Bradford managed. Went for the punch combo. Missed. Frost reversing with a punch of his own. Throwing the man into the turnbuckle here. Reversal. Bradford reversing. Picking the man up. Top turnbuckle again. Bradford throwing the legs over the ropes. Another superplex maybe. Oh, another superplex. The Frost Man is melting here. Bradford getting pumped up, showboating. Frost slowly getting to his feet. Maybe not turning into a puddle of water. Clotheslines here from Bradford. Oh, Frost went for one of his own. Power slam by Bradford. Bradford with the advantage. Uh-oh, punches to the face, spinning back fist. Going for the kicks to the chest now. Another kick, spinning kick to the gut. Going for that pin. One, two. Oh, Frost kicking out. Bradford turn. Uh-oh, Frost. Russian leg sweeped him. Bradford getting picked up. Frost, what's he going for? No, grabs him in a headlock. Whips him against the ropes. Uh-oh, we've seen this again. Bounce off the ropes with that cutter. That's the Frostsicle. Going for the pin. One, two. Oh my God, Bradford kicking out again. Thanks, Wing Wrath, bro. Much appreciate the host. You the homie, bro. Much appreciate it. Everybody the homie here. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for the host. Thanks for the follows. Love it. Bradford. Frost. Uh-oh. Oh, DDT'd him. One, two, three. Bradford comes out on top. Holy shit. Bradford is going to face Tyson Lethal for that shot at the U.S. title. If Bradford can beat Tyson Lethal, his next matchup for sure, Bradford will be going on to be the U.S. to fight the U.S. champ, possibly maybe your next U.S. champ. But who knows, Tyson may not give up. Tyson could be your next U.S. champ if he fights Vlad Wheeler. But Vlad was the only man at Flatline to retain his championship, so who knows? He is a tough competitor. The man brings his A game. But great victory here by that man, Mason Bradford, coming out on top tonight. The man couldn't pull off the victory against Tech to get his shot at the world title, but I'm sure he'll get his shot at the world title one of these days. Just like the rest of everybody else here. Okay. Shots will be given and earned. There definitely will be earned, I can assure you that. GG indeed. Damn, Bradford coming out on top there. But like I was telling you guys earlier, there was a stipulation of the matchup of Soulfire and Tiki. Because Soulfire was not technically eliminated, Hell in a Cell matchup is what Tiki picked. He wanted the Hell in a Cell. And that's what he's getting. Soulfire and Tiki are going one-on-one in a Hell in a Cell matchup. The winner faces Chin Lee for that Euro Championship. And Chin Lee better be watching this matchup. That's all I can say. Chin Lee definitely needs to watch this matchup. Because the winner of this matchup could be your next Euro champ if he beats especially beating Chun Li. But Chun Li's been on a roll, so I don't know. Anything could happen. Anything can happen here in TCW. That theme, I like it. Wish your entrance was longer though, bro. I try my best. Try to keep up there. Graces, I thought Draven's entrance was long. Well, fellas, women, everyone in the TCW universe, Tiki wanted this matchup of a Hell in a Cell. This is what he's got against Soulfire. Maybe Soulfire pulls this out. Maybe he doesn't. Maybe. Oh man, I just messed up. But here we go. What's up, Craze? How you doing? Thanks for coming by. Much appreciate it. Thanks for the follow, if you did follow. Thank you, Jackson Jordan. Definitely try to keep that number one spot on the WWE Twitch channel, bro. We be doing things, man. We definitely be doing things. Snapmare by Tiki. Yeah. Joker, I'm gonna give you the benefit of the doubt. And if you want to change your song, let me know. Yes, this is an interactive universe. Xbox One, 90 overall for males, 84 for females, or 80 for no, 84 for females. My bad. 90 for men, 84 for women. Xbox One, whisper me or that man Jackson Jordan in the chat with your hashtag. If you don't have an Xbox One and would like to join, let someone know in the chat and they can definitely create you a call. Just let them know what you're looking for. Picking up Soulfire. This is the main event. Soulfire. Oh, one for that sit out armbar. Double underhook suplex into that armbar. Tiki not having it with the punch to the face. That would have probably fit better, bro, but that's just up to you. Uh-oh. Reversal by Tiki. Tiki, no. Reversal by Soulfire with that fireman carry. Oh, kick to the legs here by Tiki. Tiki grabbing Soulfire. Tiki wanting that shot. Oh, Northern Lights suplex there. Just let us know your hashtag, bro. I'll most likely have your call, which will be on Breakaway Saturdays and Sundays, 6 p.m. This was for me, Carrero. I'm the streamer, by the way. And what your hashtag is, and I'll adjust your stuff. That's fine. Uh-oh, kick to the face by Soulfire. Going high! Oh, the clothesline! Tiki in trouble. Oh, shoulder block there by Tiki. Thought Soulfire was going to get some offense going on, but no. Tiki snapping that DDT on him. Going for the pin. One, two. Two count. That song is definitely not similar to Demigods. Uh-oh, Tiki going up. Knees him in the face. That pin combo. One, two, no. Fire kicking out. Fire has that fire inside of him. Soulfire has that fire coming up. He needs to get some offense going on here, but Tiki has the advantage. Tiki just show up. And leave. Not the way to get booked in TCW, bro. Yeah, definitely not sure. And I have booked you, but it's not like you're going to be booked every show, bro. It's a variety of people. You know how this works. Powerbomb by Tiki with that reversal. Uh-oh, springboard! Splash! He kind of botched it and hit the mat, but did hit some of Soulfire there. Going for a pin. One, two... No, kick out. Bro, you... Uh-oh. Submission here by Soulfire. That Black Widow. Oh, no. He lets go. Going for the pin. One, two... No, just the one count. Elbow to the top of the head here. What's he going for? Spinning him around. Tiki in trouble. He's getting spun around. Gets dropped in the middle of the ring. Soulfire, this is your advantage. You need to go for the pin here, bro. No, going to the outside. What are you doing? Uh-oh, went for the elbow drop and missed. All right, he'll let me know. Thanks, bro. Much appreciated. No, Jekyll and Hyde would not be good. I'm just going to tell you that right now. You're Don Frost. You have a light blue attire, bro. You need to, like, think outside the box of heavy, mainstream. You need to get out of mainstream. That's all I'm going to tell you. Uh-oh, headlock here. Grabbing him. Double hook. Double underhook suplex here. Uh-oh, Soulfire calling for it. Hurricanrana. Not a pin, though. Picking the man back up. Oh, clothesline. Another clothesline. Tiki. Oh, no. Sweep the leg. Soul Fire, middle rope, kicks the man. Oh, one for that elbow drop, a miss. Tiki hits him in the back, missed again. Tiki missing. Uh-oh, Soul Fire, back suplexed him on his head. Soul Fire going for that pin though. One, two. Oh, Tiki barely kicking out. I thought Soul Fire was going for that Euro Championship. Could be an interesting match with either one of these two going for it. But the reversal by Soul Fire here. Tiki in trouble. Uh-oh, Tiki getting kicked in the gut. Snaps that DDT. Bust the man open. Soul Fire, go for that pin, bro. This is yours. Go for it. What are you doing? No. Oh, my God. The kick to the face. He does not give a shit about Tiki. He just wants to hurt Tiki Wild. Throwing him into the turnbuckle here. Soul Fire picking the man up. Oh, close on him back down. Throwing that sledgehammer into the ring here. Tiki getting hit in the gut. Soul Fire taking the match to Tiki here. He does not want to lose. This is the most fire I've seen under this man. This man, formerly known as Duckworthy. Oh my God! Are you serious, bro? That just happened. Oh my freaking lord.
They say when Mr. Clean saw all the different things his new smartphone does, it reminded him of his magic eraser. It's not just for marks on walls.
Duckworthy, aka Soul Fire, is your number one contender for the European Championship. Tiki picked the stipulation of this matchup. And your man, Soul Fire, come out firing and comes out victorious. Good shit. Hey. We had a slight commercial break with that ad music. Sorry, okay? You know, there are breaks here every month in a while. Me too, but it's fine. I was talking over it anyway, so it didn't really matter. You're good, bro. I don't need to beat you, bro. It's just me. I forget to hit the damn thing. Woo! There's your man, number one contender for the European Championship. Could he be your next European champion? That man right there, Soul Fire, come out swinging tonight. Sorry, everybody, that I feel like shit. It's been a long day. What's up, Coley's, Coles, whatever your name is. Sorry I butchered your name, but thanks for stopping by. That was your main event of the evening. Thank you all for the follows. Thank you all for coming by, watching Breakaway every Saturday and Sunday, 6 p.m. Eastern Time. Same time tomorrow. It's hard to tell what we're going to have tomorrow, but it should be good. And who knows? We may have a contenders matchup going on. Possibly. Possibly. And if you're new and you want to stop by and you want to join, let us know, me or Jackson Jordan. If you have Xbox One, give us your hashtags, your theme song you want to use. If you don't, hit somebody up in the chat. They'll be more than happy to hook you up with a call. Just let them know what you want and let us know your theme song. And good. Tag team started tonight on Breakaway. So if you want to form a tag team, let someone know in the chat if you're interested with their call. Let them know. Form a tag team, because tag team belts are universal for both TCW Breakaway and TCW Hellbound. So we're working on it. Thank you very much. I try to put on a great show for you all. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you missed most of the show, past broadcast it is. And if you can't watch past broadcasts, follow the YouTube Chris Carrero. I upload it basically every Monday. So to try to get it up there for you guys. And but same time tomorrow. Thanks for the host, Jackson Jordan. Thanks for the host, Ring Wrath, Zentrix. Everybody, thanks for being here. Thanks for the host. Check out Jackson Jordan, TCW Hellbound, Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays on Jackson Jordan channel, 6 p.m. Eastern Time. Peace out, everybody. Have a good night. I will see you guys tomorrow.